Welcome back from Absolute MMA. He is the challenger, Craig Jones. And his opponent, he is the reigning and defending Absolute champion, the ADCC gold medalist for 2017. It is the king, Gordon Ryan.
We know that's the only way he'll ever beat Craig in an actual jiu-jitsu match. Craig can get on top of him, he's going to easily pass his guard and finish him. And if Josh engages at all, he's going to easily might lock him.
Record intact. Coin flip, looks like Gordon Ryan.
And Craig's passing is very good. So if Craig gets on top, he'll easily pass him or take his back. And if Josh pressures forward into him, he's just going to get his leg broken. So I think it's a pretty easy win for Craig.
If he engages Craig like he engages the rest of his opponents, he's going to get finished very quickly. Under no circumstances do I see Ronaldo even getting close to any movements on Craig.
That it was kind of sad that I had to pull out, but I think that we found a great replacement in Craig. So I knew who Craig was. I knew he'd be on the scene, but he also competed at the EBI with me at 170. So I knew who he was. I knew even on the scene. I knew he was good. So then he heel hooks Leandro, or he strangles Leandro, and then he flying triangles Marcelo, and I'm like, oh shit.
Good time so far.
I'm like, well, what if he beats Keenan tomorrow? I haven't looked at his game at all. So I, like, had to stay up for, like, hours that night, like, researching Craig Jones tape to make sure I knew what his game was. I didn't do, like, any research at all on Craig. He was the only one. I was like, oh, there's no way he's going to make it to the finals. And then after the first thing, I was like, oh, my God, what if I have to fight him tomorrow? And I think about it. So I stayed up, like, an extra 3 hours looking at Craig Jones tape on YouTube, wherever I could find it.
It looks like he's almost out. Oh, beautifully.
That's out.
Me and Craig have a pretty similar game.
The whole thing with Craig is I know that if he sits in the guard, it's hard to pass him.
We both love. People just kept trying to get us to compete, and he was kept training against us, and I was like, if it's all right with you, like, I don't want to compete against you anymore. Like, you know, I feel like you're, you know, becoming part of the team, and, you know, I feel like we're just, you know, more great training partners for each other than, you know, opponents at this point. And he's like, yeah, you know, it's fine with me. So
we have a very similar style.
It's always a pleasure for me to train with him.
You're like trying to hug him.
But now he's here for good, and you know, so it's good to have him on the team. Dude, he's literally twice as better, twice as good. The biggest improvement, I would say, in Craig's overall game is his late defenses. If you pass his guard now or you take his back, you put him in a bad spot, you know, I'm pretty confident that he can escape with most people in the world.
So how do you rate Craig back then? How much has he improved?
He was good. Craig is much improved, you know, back then. You know, even just the last, you know, 6 months or so, he's got much better. Oh, that was fucking sick. Like, you know, watching, like, matches of our team with, like, me or Craig, like Nikki Rod fighting Cyborg, like people who, like, actually do jiu-jitsu. Like, highlight pops up of, like, Craig break my arm, and I'm like, oh, that's cool. Like, I don't really see how Kyle's gonna submit Craig in a no time limit match. I see Craig submitting him pretty easily, and Craig will easily pass his guard and get to his back and finish him, or finish some sort of triangle variation from the top pin. Sorry, Craig, you want to go?
Oh no, you go.
Craig will either sweep him or enter into his leg and finish him. Craig just attacking him for the full 10 minutes and Kyle trying to not get submitted and then winning via overtime. I see Craig not only escaping Kyle's back attacks, so I think Craig will get out pretty easily and I think he'll finish him.
Gordon, what do you think about that sweep there where he just sort of grabbed the front head and rolled him right over?
That was beautiful.
But hopefully he wins the ADCC next year.
That was a beautiful, beautiful smash in the front head by Craig. It's always a pleasure for me to train with him. Beautiful.
You're like trying to hug him.